Hey guys, welcome back to World of Mechanics. In today's video, guys, here we'll work on BMW 3 Series Generation 2005 to 2013. And we'll show you guys how to remove or how to replace the passenger side seatbelt. We're talking about the right hand side seatbelt. So, if your seatbelt needs to be removed, replaced for some reason, the car was in a crash or it quit functioning, we'll show you how to do that. In the meantime, guys, we have more than 200 videos made on this BMW. So please give a subscribe, give a like, guys, for all the work we do here at the shop. And all the tools and parts that we use will be listed in the description of the video below, so you can check out what you need. Thank you for watching, and let's start on it now. We'll need to scoot the seat all the way to the front now. Okay, now we need to disconnect that cover here. You need to pull the rear end out first. Then you need to slide it back. Okay, and that cover will come out. Now, some, depending on the model, year, and configuration, you might have electrical seat belts, and for that purpose you need to disconnect your car battery 1 hour before the repair. So just for your safety, I'd recommend to do that. We'll need a Torx 50 socket now to go ahead and remove that bolt. Perfect. It has thread locker on the bolt, so you need to install some later when you put the seat belt together. Okay, that's how it goes. After that, we need to remove that cover here. Okay, and the clips most likely will pop out of it. We've done it in the past, and I remember the clips being loose. So now, all those brown clips, you can see four brown clips, 1, 2, 3, 4. Need to get a clip remover tool, put your hand on top of it so it doesn't fly, and pull each one of the clips individually and place them on that trim piece. That way you can install the trim piece later, otherwise you will not be able to install it. Okay, this is giving us a little bit of hard time there. Okay, perfect. Now, we need to come to the rear door. Okay, and right here, okay, we have one more clip like that that we'll need to remove. This piece here, we're not going to remove the whole piece, because if you do, you have to remove the bottom of the seat so you can reach the whole piece to pull it out. Now, what we'll do, we'll just go underneath here. Okay, and pop the first clip open. Now we're going to pull it up. We use the tool. Okay, to remove that clip, and we're going to install it on the trim piece. Perfect, so later we can install it. Now, here on the bottom you have to be careful, because you can damage it. Like right here, there is one clip. So if you get underneath, okay, careful, because you can break your plastic. So you see the tool. Okay, getting in there. So if you come like right here, it's about, I think, right here that the clip is. Okay, this one came out. One more there. That piece will come out on the bottom, and then you'll slide it down. Okay, check it out. Just like that. And we can pull it out of the way. Now right here, we have two more clips. 1, 2. Those, you remove them again. Pretty simple. Okay. Now that piece slides down as well from the top. Great. Now we need to use 8mm socket, okay, to remove one of those bolts. We don't need to remove both of them, one, and you can just turn it 90 degrees so the belt will come out. Okay, that's good. Next, on top we have a bolt with Torx 50. This bolt right here, just like the one that we removed on the bottom, that the seat attaches to the seat belt attaches to the seat. This bolt is not going to come off, it will stay on the belt. We're almost there, just a little bit more. Okay. Now, towards the bottom, you have another bolt. Again, with the same tool. Pull that one out. And we'll be ready. Okay, you can see the belt here. We'll need to come in an angle to the other side a little bit. And then you pull it up with the foam piece together. I think it was going out with the foam piece. Let's see. Because that foam, later we install it with the belt usually. Okay guys, and that's your belt out of the way, you can see. So hopefully the video will be helpful to some of you. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos, and see you guys next time.